Okay, welcome back to the adventures. When last we left, I was wandering around trying to figure out where to go with the Hulk. I think I finally figured it out, thanks to a different video, thanks to YouTube. I do have to go over there, just about getting over there. But I think there are paths down here. Lead me to. Yep. Pushed up. Some gear. Hulk gear? Or. Not Hulk gear. 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 My best. Northwest. Out of the best. Okay. Come up. And. No! Cute. Okay, so let's try this again. Handling, go, go up. And over. Oh, that was a big jump. Do that again. Okay, yeah, I'm up.
Guess AIM took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look. Yeah, that works. You distract them. I'll find the way in.
Code red. We are under attack.
They've got guards all over the place. This might be a bad idea.
Smash AIM!
Crap! We're closing it all down. I'm in! These vents are huge. Looks like AIM built around the original archive.
Stretch.
Lockdown protocols initiated. Additional security personnel inbound.
Who's there? I see stuff.
Group of guys headed for the elevator.
This elevator? Elevator? I don't know. Let's walk over this way. Keep it over there. Big group of guys have the elevator. Oh, that's helpful. If I knew the elevator was, and I don't. Stuff was fenced in. Okay, the computer. And I see nobody here. Who's looking for a fight? Getting lost is not fun. getting lost on her to do. Don't you know the getting lost? It's not hard to do. I know this is true. Just ask for a door. Any door. Any door at all. So according to my research, an event didn't trigger, something they're supposed to open panels, and they're supposed to shoot at me, and then they're supposed to advance, and it didn't do that. Maybe I killed somebody too fast or something? To restart my checkpoint because the game glitched. Wonderful! Cumulative or something. It was weird. Whatever. See what I can do. One skill point. Combat. What's the difference? Fire attack is not the difference.
I'll press. Hold. Okay.
So. I'm in. These vents are huge. Looks like AIM built around the original archive. Everything's new.
Lockdown protocol initiated.
Guys headed for the elevator. The original archive must be deeper inside the building. I'll keep looking.
Yeah, you do that.
Security personnel is handling the situation.
Really? Do you feel handled? That. Okay, whoever is it? I tried, but I don't know how to boost it. Oh, like that. Okay.
Smash door!
Dr. Banner, stop! Retract the walkways. Evac the subjects to Site 3.
Barton's here?
Nothing stops!
Oh my god, look at the side! Reinforcements inbound to administration. That's the first floor. I don't think they know I'm here.
Doctor, I know you can hear me. Please. You can fight him. I don't want to hurt you.
Trying to kill me, but hey, you don't want to hurt me, right? Got myself another ribcage.
Research destroyed. He needs it.
Weaving back and forth. Oh no, I think up here. Stop.
I can help you.
Yeah, right.
he's shooting at me.
Let me help you, Bruce. It isn't too late.
You're taking this seriously, don't you? Extraction?
Genesis Lab? What is this?
Terra Genesis sounds like Terrigen. Genesis. Maybe where the Terrigen came from? Perhaps. Just a guess. A better rib cage. Oh, well, that doesn't run around.
You made it. They were keeping the Inhumans in here. This is where they hurt them. Hulk. I need you to destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk! You saw the truth, Banner. You were the only one.
Right. Okay. Well, I'm gonna get some skills while you're talking. Right? What's this? Rage. Not quite sure what that does. So, perhaps... Okay, so... Rage one's red. I don't know. Get it.
We're fixing the damage the Avengers did. What we did all those years ago. There is a chance for all those Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans from your fate. They want a cure.
He's lying. He's not saving anyone.
I wish you didn't have to come to this. I can see you fighting him. You don't want to be this thing, but you're weak. Both of you.
Mr. Stark's archive. I'm gonna try to get it open, okay? Need to get power to the doors. Looks like there's a generator over there.
Cosmetics. What do we got? Like that a little better. Okay, now she said, excuse me, something about a generator.
Right, the switches. Get on it, Kamala. Across to that? I don't know. Things are a bit confusing at this point. I think if I jump across and save myself with an X jump button, it's possible. Okay, I swing. You thought there was anything to offer? I was just gonna take a daring leap.
I can't climb through the window. So. Think. Well, generator. See, such a solid generator. Is that what this says?
Gotta keep flipping switches to get the power on.
Guess so. Main systems. Well. So I'm kind of need windows, so there must be something else around here that I'm missing. Perhaps if I go back across.
Stop messing around, Kamala. Time to flip some switches.
Yeah. I see they're over there. I don't see any switches. There's gotta be something, obviously. Oh, what is there? Console! Over there. Too far away. Maybe. There's.
Secondary system.
Secondary system, just say. Don't see anything else that looks glowing. Okay. Secondary systems. Oh, there's another console over there. Perhaps all the secondary systems are looking for.
Better get to that switch. Need to see what's in that archive.
this guy.
Should
open now. Please be here, Jarvis. Maybe
stuff
hiding somewhere in this super cool pile of Avengers stuff. I think this belonged to Thor. Maybe it's a secret lever? Oh, no. Just the cup.
Just the cup. Okay. Stein is fine. It's the vessel with the pestle you have to worry about.
Why display pyrite when you can afford the real thing? I should keep looking.
I know nothing's Jarvis, but Mark, it's cool.
Did he plan to come back for all this someday?
I don't know, but if it works, it'd be nice to borrow it. What am I gonna do with it? Am I gonna push it? Through there, so I guess pushing that's not really the question.
From Pepper to Tony.
Okay.
I know I shouldn't be freaking out right now, but I'm freaking out. Tony Stark's guitar! For S.H.I.E.L.D. This was on display at A-Day. You don't open a secret passageway, do you? Worth a try. What's over here? Looking sharp, guys.
Thank you.
Gotta find Hulk and get out of here.
I don't want to
What
leave.
You got there, Cricket?
Area.
Why don't you let me have that?
I don't think so.
Disappointing. All units, find the girl and stay out of my way. There's something wrong with you. Something different.
Survive to do it. Okay, now he has weak cells.
Is it dead? Hey, where are we anyway?
Excuse me.
Right, I'm talking to myself.
Pardon me.
Okay. Show me your secret.
According to our lead scientist, we have successfully reverse-engineered Terrigen gas.
What? Wait, please!
Calm down. In a moment, this will all be over. Administer the cure.
What does that mean?
You're hurting him!
Please, please, please stop.
Where am I?
A promising result. Case 705 has made a remarkable recovery and will be monitored for the next 24 hours. Congratulations. You've been cured.
Impossible.
We should get out of here. It isn't safe.
Yeah. Sure.
Well, you can feel free to make it a little more homey.
Thanks.
Yeah. You good? I'm not used to you being this quiet.
Yeah, it's nothing.
Okay. Okay. Good. So, yeah.
What if it's real?
Oh, sorry, what was that?
The cure. What if it's real? I mean, it looks real, but what if I could be normal again?
It didn't work like that.
I mean, you saw that. It looks like it really hurts, but maybe that's worth it?
Kamala,
I never really fit in before. I mean, superheroes were my world, and I figured if I could just win that fan fiction competition, you know, then everything would just be... Doesn't matter. Now look at me. I'm a freak.
Whoa, you're not a... What you did back there... Hey. What you did back there took a lot of guts. Stupid. It still took guts. And... Not a lot of people could, you know, do that.
Good isn't a thing you are.
What?
It's nothing. Thank you. This room is really great.
Okay.
Or it will be. I mean, okay. Look at it.
Yeah, it's... good.
Yeah, thanks.
Okay, I'll go do other things.
Good job, Kamala. That wasn't awkward at all. But now I have my own room on the Chimera. Is this really happening?
Apparently.
But the view was amazing when this thing was in the air. Maybe Mr. Stark can fix it.
Maybe. Where's it going up here? Next play room.
This place is kind of a mess. I think they were using it for storage or something.
Probably were.
I wonder who was staying here before. I should go talk to Bruce. Or I could look around some more now that some of the doors are working. You know, give him some time to forget he saw me crying.
Yeah.
Thank you.
button was summoned up the... There it is.
Sorry about,
No, don't worry about it.
Any luck with you-know-who?
Good timing. I was just about to take a look. Can I get a hand on the other side there? Just push that button. Okay, here goes nothing.
Good afternoon, Dr. Banner.
Whoa. We did it. Tony Stark's super awesome computer pal!
Oh, I'm just a rather very intelligent system. A pleasure to meet you, Miss.
Khan. But you can call me Kamala.
A pleasure, Miss Kamala.
What's going on?
The war table isn't getting enough power.
The system is on emergency lockdown.
Looks like I tripped a security system.
I was about to shut down anyway, so.
We'll have to disable him.
I got this.
We shall continue next time. See you then. I hope you enjoyed this video. On the left, you'll find the subscribe button. Please subscribe if you have not already. And the button on the right will take you to one of my videos that YouTube thinks you enjoy the most. Please also click the notification bell so you don't miss one of my videos. I make at least one per weekday and several on the weekends. If you have any suggestions for a different game you'd like me to play, please leave a comment below, and thank you.